Here we go. There it is. A few keep fit moves, stretches.
Morning, campers.
Ready for this big walk today?
Just limbering up.
So, give us a tour on where we're going today, John, what right. We're doing.
We're hoping to go up into the Devil's Kitchen, which is in the Ogwen Valley. Big gorge, waterfall hanging, and then up onto Garn. So, let's hope that everything works out all right today, and we're not rescued.
Yeah, I hope he's going to do well. I don't think he'll get cramped today, because we're not doing the distance we've done last time, but the height's going to be quite high. And I'll show you a little view around where we're sort of going. There's John.
Meg.
Car. There's the caravan. And then out into the Avisock Valley over there. The rivals in the background there. And Bedrock Hill. And then we're sort of going that way there. Ready to go.
Let's go.
Okay, so give you an update when we start and then little videos as we go on throughout the day. Hope you'll enjoy the video.
Just set off. We're heading up. That's Triffin. We're coming over, and we're going to head first to the Idwell Slabs, and then we're going to go way up there in that distance. We ready for the big push, so? We ready for the big push?
Ready.
Okay. That's it. Turning off here.
Devil's Kitchen, right in the centre there, that's where we're going up through that gap. And that's where we're heading towards White Garn, the top there, at Loch Lander Lake. And Penny Ollie went. And the path back. The hill there. And there we go. See you soon.
Mr. Multicultural sees all that one could see. He's living proof of someone very different to me. But now he wants to be free. Free so he can see. And they'll meet one day far away. And said, I wish I was something more. And they'll meet one day far away. And said, I wish I knew you.
start going again. Here we are, round about the Devil's Kitchen now. Doing a scramble through this scree area. And then we'll be going through the gorge in a little bit. There's John, Ed. Ooh, bit of sun. Raven up there. There he goes, yeah. Up through the kitchen we go. See you up there.
Spaces that have grown between us, and I kept my mind on second best. For the scars that come with the greenness, and I give my eyes to the border, still the seabed wouldn't let me in. And I trap my best to embrace the darkness in which I swim. Now walking back down this mountain with the strength of a turning tide, oh, the wind so soft on my skin, yeah, the sun is so hard upon my side, and looking out at his happiness, I search for between the sheets, and I'm feeling blind, realize that all I was searching for was me, oh, all I was searching for.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away and follows you back home. I'm a bright light shining. I'm a white light blind and bright, burning off and on. Oh, oh, it's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. I'm a new day dawning. I'm a brand new sky to hear. The stars are born tonight. And I'm a little divided. Do I stay?
Old now. Shaking.
Freezing cold up here.
You enjoy that walk up then, John? It's been nice, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, we've had, sat down, had something to eat, and just got a bit King Billy, you know. So,
I'm going to head down now.
Down that path, please.
Yeah. Head down that way. And we'll give you one last report when we get down the bottom. See you. See you in a bit. Sunset, White Garn.
Where we've just been.
Been up there.
Now, here's Tony now. Yeah, we're heading for Triffin, yeah? If only. Yeah, right down there, opposite that lake. Wow.
right, end of the walk, back down on the, what are we on?
Glynidwl.
Glynidwl, yeah.
Looking into the coombe of Coombidwl.
So, all done, all walked out now. Going back to the sun in, yeah. The tea, a couple of pints, a few beers later on.
That's it.
But end of another great walk. Another
nice one, so.
Great walk, partner.
All right.
See you soon.